Hey guys, I'm out here on Strawberry today. It's the middle of October, so it should be excellent. Gonna take the tube out, hope we can just smash a bunch of cuts. Also, Craig is here, and Ellen.
What mouth pattern are you using? Moorish?
Tim Flagger's Moorish, Easy Moorish or whatever, the one that doesn't use deer hair. Yep, I tied it.
Oh, right there, did you see
that? Yeah.
Shoot it, you're ready to take a shot.
I think I was behind him on that cast, a little late.
I just want to try a different pattern.
Yeah, mine's small.
Not my most effective one, but it has the glow tab.
Got him! Yep. Sure. Yep, my net is sitting on my tube.
Hey.
Cool. Gotta take a picture of this, right?
Yeah. Can you take a picture of it?
Sure. First mouth fish in a while.
That sense.
Cool.
Okay, I'll go back to the car for a second. And then I'm gonna get out.
Alright, I'm gonna start off throwing the bait ball rig, per usual. See if we can put a couple on the board. Well, Craig watches from shore. Should be the ticket today, honestly. There we go. That might be a good fish. Oh, popped off. Broke off. Dang. All right, so the bite is pretty slow right now. Right at sunup, we got that little bit of activity, and now it's just slick calm, and I haven't seen anyone catch anything, honestly, so we might need to try and do something a little different. I'm gonna count this down and see if we get any going deeper. I mean, I still see fish coming up, so. I don't know what for. I don't know if they're boiling on, you know, chasing bait up to the surface. I haven't really seen, I've seen like one small chironomid, so I'm not sure that's the thing. I guess we'll have to figure it out. Just keep trying different stuff. This cloud cover might help. A little bit of wind would be amazing too. There we go. And in the net. Oh, that guy's got no fin. Nice. Decent cut. There we go. Nice. Okay. Greg. You guys should come out here. Nice. Let's go. Great ball. There we go. Cool. There we go. This one might be smaller. Can't tell yet. Oh, it's fighting now. Oh. He's on the point. Oh, that's a nice one. Oh. gotta get him up. Dude, this guy's not giving up. Okay. Dude, chill. Chill. Yeah, that's a nice one. Oh. Peace. Bait ball, man. Yeah, that's like a 20, 21, 20. It's not a bad one. Yeah. Sweet. Oh, got wrecked. Okay, they're eating now. Come on, get it. Yep, there we go. That's a good one too. It's on the top one. Yo, did you tie one of these on? Is it? Okay, dude, come on. I think this is like 6. I'm moving it as soon as it lands. Oh, nice fish. Ah, that was teeth. Okay. That's another 19. So, okay. Oh, there we go. That one got closer to the boat, which hasn't been the case for the other ones. Man. Gotta love this area. There's definitely nice fish. Try not to get your gills, dude. Okay. Sweet. It's another good one. Man, when they get it, they get it. Today, they really do. It's a little guy. Ooh. Oh no, it bowers. Yep, there we go. So this is a little different area. On the point, so maybe a little deeper. Dude, relax. Come on. Not a bad one. Okay. Ooh. Get it. Get it. There we go. Ate it a fourth time. Nice. There you go. There we go. Oh, popped off. That one was on the hang. There you go. Back to back. Might be a good one. We got a little ripple. Just that little bit of ripple. That's all we needed. Nice. Craig's on, so we're doubled up. Dude, this one does not want to come in. Oh, because it's a bow. That's why. It's a bow. It's not a bad one either. Oh no, it's a cut. Dude, just... There we go. Yeah?
I think they want to see it jig.
The bait fish? Yeah, I just got back to back. We got a little bit of ripple. That's all it takes. What? Yep. Okay. Not a bad one. Rio sweep. I think there's a 2-4. I. Yeah. Yeah. There we go. On the parabolic, that was a good change. Oh. Yeah. It's a cut. This isn't what cuts are supposed to do. I think I saw it. It looked pretty orangey. Wonder which one he's on. It looks like it's the top one though. So the deepest one. Oh. That makes sense. I don't have them in the mouth. At least he got tangled up somehow. Yeah, he's not in the mouth. Okay. Well, that was a good change. There we go. Yep, deep, I guess. Middle one, little guy.